Hi everyone and welcome back to another episode of Property Talk. I'm here today with Lou Hammer, owner and director of One Day PA. Lou, thanks for being here.
No worries.
We're here today to talk about the first steps when starting to pack your house up for moving house. Lou, where do we start?
Get rid of anything that you don't want or don't need anymore. That's the biggest tip. There's no point packing and moving items that are not going to be in your life at your new home. It's a waste of time and it's a waste of money. So visualize where those items are going to live in your new house. If you haven't used it for, say, 2 years, it needs to go. Label all of your boxes. And what I like to do when we pack houses is label the room it's going into, not where it's come from. And keep it simple. Keep it, you know, do one room at a time. Don't try and tackle the whole house in one go.
Yeah, excellent. Really great advice. If you need any more tips on starting to pack for the move, feel free to make contact with Lou. Lou, thanks so much.
Thanks.